Have you heard something about Patricia? Isaacson pressed. Something new? Emma shook her head. Unfortunately not, she answered. But what happened to Ruth Christina on New Year's Eve may have triggered some movements in the case. I'd like to talk to you about it. Isaacson looked disappointed, like he had been hoping for something. He opened his mouth and began a new approach. You haven't... he began, but it seemed as if he changed his mind. Who have you spoken to before coming here? He asked instead. I've spoken to Alexander Blix, Emma replied. His eyes flashed. What did he say? Blix doesn't say much, Emma smiled. Did you talk about the photo? Emma tilted her head. What photo? Isaacson shook his head. Forget it, he said. Who else have you spoken to? Just my boss, Anita Grönwald. She wrote a lot about the investigation at the time. What happened to your daughter? It consumed her. She was obsessed. And the more I work on this case, the more I get sucked into it too. If I can help in any way to find out what happened, I'll do it. The room was silent. Distant shouts came from somewhere above them. The sound of a metal door slamming shut. Someone out there has to know something, Emma continued, gesturing towards the window. Your story could make them come forward. To get in touch. To help you. Isaacson leant back in his chair, took a long deep breath and slowly released it again. Sure, he said. Let's talk. Chapter 35. Turnsbury Police Station was located in the town centre.